Hey everybody, it is me, Katie, and today I am at my grandma and grandpa's, so this is going to be a little bit shorter than a normal video. It's Christmas! Happy holidays, happy Hanukkah, happy Kwanzaa, happy any celebrating holiday you are celebrating today. This is my Christmas haul, as you can see. I'm going to start off with the stuff that I was going to say this for last, but she's already in the frame, probably, so. I got an American Girl. I'm dying. I love her. She looks just like me. She has glasses too. Oh gosh. I love her. And then we're gonna go to the doll stuff. If you guys don't know, I have a Musical.ly where I post stop motions and stuff. Dolls and things. Get that promo. I got the Barbie doctor set, which is amazing. Look how cute that is. It comes with two babies. And then it comes with this little rack thing and this cute Barbie. And then I got this Belle doll. She's beautiful. She looks just like Belle. It's Belle. And then I got a Ken doll. She's Ken, looks like awesome. Looks like a Malibu boy. And then I got two Draculaura dolls because I love Monster High. They're like my favorites. Yay! I got a guitar, Keith Urban, limited edition, I found out. Guitar, and this is like the setup thing. Guitar is in the living room. Keith Urban. That's the amp. I didn't even know it came with an amp. It's like an electric concert guitar.
Electric acoustic.
I've never heard of that. I got a Wrinkle in Time. I was going to get this the other day, but my grandma got it for me. So thank you, Grandma. And I got a Barbie car. I love. Sorry about the noise. My great-grandpa and my great-grandma just got here, so they're talking. And I got like a beautiful Barbie car. I got wireless Bluetooth headphones. They're so cool. And then I got sick. I got tic-tac-toe, but with pegs. And look at, I think I'm gonna set, like, play with this. It is a virtual reality headset, which there's a video game called Guardian Killing Zone, apparently. And I can play with it, and it comes with the controller and everything, so it's awesome. And then I got these like bracelet secret hairbands. So you see, like it looks like the bracelet, but then when you take the black part off, and it becomes a hair tie. And then I got these like jewelry maker. Sorry, they have dogs, little Bostons. They got a bunch of toys. I got a winter coat, and it is amazing. And it's Michael Kors, my favorite brand. Besides, you know any baby brands. I'm a huge Star Wars nerd fan. Oh, I also got a Rey doll from Star Wars. But I got a Chewbacca and a Porg. It's a puzzle. And then, oh my gosh, this is... I know I live in Florida, but still, we wear boots all the time here. Regardless of heat or not, these are fuzzy boots. And like, and they're Michael Kors, and I love boots. I have so many. And yeah, stuff. Oh, I forgot to show my American Girl doll accessories. I'm gonna show you what my American Girl got. She didn't come with this outfit, but she got glasses, and then this outfit came with it, and then these shoes come with her original outfit, and then the headband, and then the bracelet. And then we have this. This is her original outfit. This is her original outfit here, and it's cute, and then she also has these glasses. I just put them on because they look like my Apple glasses. But these are her glasses, which I'm going to put on her eventually. And then she got a guinea pig, and if you guys know, I have two guinea pigs, and this one looks like Chewbacca. And then she got extra earrings, which I didn't know they sold these at the American Girl store. Headphones, iPhone, an Apple Watch, and these glasses.
And her hairbrush behind her.
Oh. And her hairbrush. I look so weird with this one. Anyway, what is next? I got Star Wars Operation. Literally the best thing ever. And then I also got Clue. Oh, and these boxes, like, if you see the boxes like this, they're clothes. So we're not gonna show those. I might post them on Instagram later, but I got a curvy Barbie. I love curvy Barbies because I love the way they look. I love how, like, she has, like, flats, too. Not a heel. She got the flats. I got a Frankenstein. I got these two princess Barbies, which I love these kinds of Barbies, like the princess kinds. Cool. And then I got a Halloween party witch Barbie, and I love the boots. The boots look like my favorite part. She has a little hat, and then she has pink hair in there. Amazing. I got a Cleo Denial doll. I got a Cinderella. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to play with Cinderella. I didn't even put it in. I got a Snuggie Dolphin, which I've been wanting one of these kinds of Snuggies forever. And it feels so soft. Yay. I felt like this is a lot. And then I have this Starkiller Base Rey action figure, which I'm going to put on my shrine to Star Wars in my room. Never going to be opened. Never really going to be touched. Because I like to collect things like this. Dog. Hi, Ray. I got an iPad. I forgot. They're like, I got My Little Pony PJs, Trolls PJs, but the iPad is like the new one. I'm like, you didn't have to get to them. Darth Vader. The Darth Vader, 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 Vader. The Darth Vader leather book. I love it. And then I got this ice cream shop. She has dimples. That's cute. I got an ice cream shop. And that's really cool because it's like I can. And then finally, I got this Monster High science set. And I'm just like, whoa. Right with water. Oh, cool. It's like a chocolate board. I'm professional. But yeah. Bye guys, don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, watch all my other videos on YouTube. Thank you, thanks again, bye. Have a Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa. It's an equal opportunity here. Bye! See you probably in the new year. Yeah, buddy!